le salut fraternel des artistes maliens à tous les enfants d'Afrique et du monde. Ceci exprime également nos sentiments de reconnaissance, de soutien et d'amour sans frontières au Ndeya International.
Kanu ga ma,
ta ya ete ta tona tu kolo da na ni la kanu.
Thank you. You're listening to the Conference of the Birds on WRFI, Watkins Glen, Ithaca. The music from the Bitter Funeral Beer Band, recorded live in Frankfurt in 1982, featuring Don Cherry for this date, Funeral Dance, the piece that we're listening to, with Bjorn Hellstrom on the bass clarinet and flute, Matthias Helden on the cello, Siggy Krantz on the electric bass, double bass and guitar, Bosse Skoglund on the percussion, Thomas Meda-Gartz doing some percussion work and tenor work on this one. Recording also features K. Sridhar on the sarod, Jürgen Adolfsson on soprano and alto, Ulf Wallander on the soprano and tenor, Christerd Boten on tenor and bass clarinet, Tommy Adolfsson on the trumpet, Don Cherry himself on the pocket trumpet, Todd Bengtsson on the violin and guitar, Bengt Berger, the leader of the group, xylophone and drums, Avita Liefstrand on the xylophone and percussion as well. She also does some vocal work. A country and Eastern release out of Sweden, 2007. Country and Eastern, the label. And we heard another piece from Sally Sidibe. Before that, the late Sally Sidibe, who passed away earlier this week. A somewhat longer piece of hers from a recording that was put out a few years ago, probably 25 years ago now, on the Shanaki record label. You can find out more about the pieces that you hear on the Conference of the Birds by visiting our playlists online at confbirds.blogspot.com. You can always ring us up right here in the studio if you're listening live at 607-441-9734. Or you can contact us via email at confbirds@gmail.com. Thank you. Well, there it is. Craig Harris, Lovejoy. A piece that we heard done twice in that set. That one from Craig Harris, recording of Craig Harris's, I should say, with his group Tail Gators. Tales, Blackout in the Square Root of Soul, its title. Put out some years ago on the JMT record label. And we heard that piece just before that, performed by the David Murray Big Band, conducted by Lawrence Butch Morris, from a recording simply entitled David Murray Big Band, conducted by Lawrence Butch Morris. It was put out by DIW Columbia in 1991 out of Japan. You heard that on WRFI, Watkins Glen, Ithaca, the Conference of the Birds program, Conference of the Birds online at conferenceofthebirds.podbean.com. My name's Stephen Cope. I'm the host of The Birds. You can find us here every Friday evening, 9 to midnight. And we're available online 24/7. David Murray, of course, headed up the big band that we just heard from on tenor and bass clarinet, Hugh Reagan, Graham Haynes, Rasul Sadiq, and James Zoller, the trumpet players, Craig Harris, the composer of that piece, and Frank Lacey and Al Patterson, the trombone players, Vincent Jancy on French horn, Bob Stewart, tuba, Khalil Henry on flute and piccolo, John Purcell on alto, James Spaulding, alto and flute, Patience Higgins, tenor and soprano sax, Don Byron, baritone, and clarinet, Sennelius Smith on piano, Fred Hopkins, bass, Tani Tabal, the drummer. And before those two renditions of Lovejoy, we heard from Thelonious Monk, going way back to his first studio record, simply entitled Thelonious Monk, put out by the Thelonious Monk Trio, or put out under their name by the Prestige label, 1954, the date, Bemsha Swing, the piece. Thelonious Monk, of course, on the piano with... who was the bass player on that one? Jerry Mapp on bass, Max Roach, the drummer. And we opened up that set with something from Lansine Kouyaté and Jean-Philippe Riquiel, La Jeune Fille et la Hippopotame, the piece. Kangaba Padi, the recording, that one just out on Buddha Records. Lansine Kouyaté from Senegal, Jean-Philippe Riquiel from France. We've just concluded our first hour's worth of programming on the Conference of the Birds this week. That means we've still got 2 hours worth of programming to come. We invite and urge you to stick around.
لي حبيب Thank you. تصارحني تطلب قلبي هتعود إلي تعاتبني وتصارحني تطلب قلبي هتعود إلي تعاتبني وتصارحني تطلب قلبي تتمنى أن تحيا قربي تتمنى تتمنى أن تحيا قربي تتمنى أن تحيا قربي أن ألبس فستاني المخمل وعيونك فيه تتأمل أن ألبس فستاني المخمل وعيونك فيه تتأمل تسألني ولماذا تسأل من أجمل مني من أجمل أتقول بأني مغرورة لا لا أنا جرأة أسطورة أتقول بأني مغرورة لا لا أنا جرأة أسطورة أو تسأل عن ثغر القاني ثغري والفجر صديقاني أو تسأل عن ثغر القاني ثغري والفجر صديقاني هوى تسألني عن فستاني فستاني أجمل فستاني فيه من كل الألوان فأنا والحسن عشيقاني
Again, you're tuned to WRFI, Watkins Glen, Ithaca. Conference of the Birds program, Conference of the Birds online at conferenceofthebirds.podbean.com. We would like to let you know that the Tompkins County Public Library is hosting a Thursday teen writing workshop that begins next week, February 21st, and it ends in May. The workshop will be in the Thaler Howell Room. And it will take place every Thursday from 4:30 to 5:30 p.m. If you want more information about that, you can visit the Tompkins County Public Library's website online.
Thank you. መንገድ መወደድን አይተነዋል ፈላ ምን ነው ጃል 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 ተውንጂ ምን ነው ጃል ለጥቂት ቀን እንጂ የኔም ልብ ይቆርጣል
ጫታ ተነተኝ አንተ ምን እንጂ
قدما ودد نايت الوالفنا منو جاء منو جاء منو جاء منو جاء منو جاء تونجي منو جاء لتكيت كانجي يمين ببقى منو جاء منو جاء منو جاء
دمعي مشتاق بكل صبح وكل شراق أبكي عليكم بدمعي مشتاق قد لسعت حية الهوى كبدي قد لسعت حية الهوى كبدي فلا طبيب لها ولا راقي إلا الحبيب الذي شغفت به إنه رقيتي وأدراقي فإنه رقيتي وتراقي دمعي مشتاق قد لسعت حية الهوى كبدي قد لسعت حية الهوى كبدي فلا طبيب لها ولا راقي إلا الحبيب الذي شغفت به فإنه رقيتي وأدراقي فلا طبيب
sitting here alone.
Thank you.
piece we were shooting for, but a lovely treat nevertheless. Bill Dixon on the piano, Ritratto di Alain Polite, the piece from Papyrus Volume 1, Soul Note, release of 1999, a recording that features Bill Dixon on piano and his more customary instrument, trumpet, with Tony Oxley on drums and percussion. And we are going to hear the Quadro di Henri Dumas piece that we were actually shooting to hear there. After you listen to me mumble a little bit, we will get to that one, and we'll see where that one takes us. This is the Conference of the Birds on WRFI Watkins Glen, Ithaca, online at conferenceofthebirds.podbean.com. Just before Bill Dixon, we heard from Steve Lacy setting to music a poem of Bob Kaufman's Private Sadness. The poem and the piece, one of 10 from the Beat Suite, a Steve Lacy recording that was put out by Universal in France in the early 2000s, 2003, the date of the CD release. Steve Lacy on soprano, Irene Abbey on the vocals, George Lewis trombone, Jean-Jacques Avenel on double bass, John Betch the drummer for this date. And prior to that, something from Galia Benali and her group Ma'ak from a 2017 release on the Verf record label out of Belgium, MW Soul. Its title, we heard a piece entitled Antidote from that one. Netsenet Melese before that, Netsenet Melese from Ethiopia. Minu Jal, the piece from the best of Netsenet Melese. In fact, the best of Netsenet Melese's old collection, the full title of this recording, Doju, its subtitle. A self-produced and self-released record out of Ethiopia of a couple of years ago, 2017. And it features her mixes and her renditions of largely pieces of music that were put out on European and American labels in a somewhat different form. Sometimes a shortened form and sometimes augmented form. A couple of pieces of music from a series of recordings that came out many, many decades ago on the Cairo Beirut Audio record label. The latter of the two, Fadwa Ubaid Jura, the piece Chanson Tarab Arabo Oriental, the recording. A compilation preceded by Suad Mohammed, Mua Shah Ma Itayali, the piece. And that one we took from La Para di Andalou. Both of those recordings put out on LP many years ago, the latter in 1970, the former in 1955, so going way back to get Suad Mohammed. Both of them put out by the Cairo Beirut Audio record label, and both of those recordings, digitalized and released in compact disc form by Digital Press Hellas in Greece in the 1980s, late 80s, early 90s. I'm not sure of the exact date. My name's Stephen Cope. I'm the host of The Comforts of the Birds, the program to which you're currently tuned. For those of you listening live to WRFI, the station on which you can hear The Comforts of the Birds, Food Sleuth Radio is coming up at midnight for the rest of you, actually for everyone. We've got about an hour and 10 minutes worth of programming on the birds still to come this week. Thank you. And there it was, Bill Dixon. Quadro di Henry Dumas. Again from Papyrus, Volume 1, Psalm Note, 1999, the date. This is the Comforts of the Birds on WRFI, Watkins Glen, Ithaca.
Atentação do céu e dos encantos que o céu me deu. Serei bem eu sob este véu de pranto, sem saber se choro algo. Céu fechado, triste amor, o amor de alguém, quando outro amor se tem abandonado e não me abandonei. Por mim ninguém já se já se detém na estrada.
Esmorna, esse sonho tinha a esperança que já confessar que meu bom amor era falso flor. Morna e sonho de minha esperança que já confessar que meu bom amor era falso flor. Es morna e sonho de minha esperança que já confessar que meu bom amor era falso.
This is the Conference of the Birds on WRFI, Watkins Glen, Ithaca, online at conferenceofthebirds.podbean.com.
Thank you.
Fausto on the piano with Kid Jordan on the tenor, a piece entitled Solace Transcendence, number 4, from Kali Fausto's recording People of the Ninth. It features Kid Jordan on a number of pieces. Michael D.A. Thompson joins them on a number of pieces as well. Recording made September 25th, 2005, soon after Hurricane Katrina. And as its title would suggest, People of the Ninth, a recording that, I'll stop short of saying dedicated to the People of the Ninth, but certainly working on their behalf in the musical realm, People of the Ninth. New Orleans in the Hurricane, 2005, the subtitle. Something from William Parker and a quartet. Featured Cooper Moore on piano, Rob Brown on alto saxophone, Hamid Drake on drums, William Parker on bass. Things Falling Apart, the piece. From Meditation Resurrection, a 2-CD set recently put out by Om Fidelity. I think this was last year, or perhaps the year before. And it features two different quartets headed up by William Parker. The first featuring Jalalu Colvert Nelson on trumpet, Rob Brown on alto, and Hamid Drake. And William Parker, Cooper Moore, joins that quartet, or replaces Jalalu Colvert Nelson on the second CD. And that's the CD that we heard from. Something before that from the soundtrack to Carlos Sora's film Fados, a piece performed by Lourda Flor de Na Esperanza, the title. One of 20 on the soundtrack, Fados, a film that was put out about a decade ago. The soundtrack put out Warner Portugal. Pardon me, Warner Portugal in 2007. So more than a decade ago, 12 years ago now, or approaching 12 years ago. And we opened up that set with something from Amalia Rodriguez from a recording that she made with the saxophone player Don Bias. Way back when we heard various formats, LP and CD, over the years. This is the Conference of the Birds on WRFI Watkins Glen, Ithaca, online at conferenceofthebirds.podbean.com. My name's Stephen Cope. I'm the host of the Conference of the Birds. We're approaching our last half hour's worth of programming this week. Well, we got about 37, 38 minutes still to go. Food Sleuth Radio comes up at midnight for those of you listening live. If you would like to find out more about the Conference of the Birds, you can visit us online, conferenceofthebirds.podbean.com, as well as confbirds, confbirds.blogspot.com. The latter address is where you can find our playlists posted each week. You can also get in touch with us. Confbirds, confbirds at gmail.com is the address. And if you'd like to get in touch with us here at WRFI, you can do so by giving us a ring. 607-441-9734 is the phone number to talk to the host or the DJ or the programmer who is on live when you call. And you can also contact us through our website at wrfi.org.
Silipuke kuchekae Ucheko likondea mwezio akaitae Tena kwa kumzomea nimebaki soko moko Binadamu we kila pembe Waka nisusae Leo amelewa ndivyo nifikiriae Una poda ya kunia e Ni pape na tambe bala kuepukia o Waniona mzembe wa mambo upangilia e Ni jipambe na nitambe bala kuepukia o maisha kunijokea e Waniona mzembe Nijipambe na nipambe bala kuepukia bobo Maisha ulinyongea
Tu bien, si ni piche, uso niko ya shida ya mwe Ulimwengu ni wako nelewa na mreko tumia e
Simkaripie mwenye dharau asije akakuchukia Paripo kiburie, ripo ijapo aibue
Usinifiche, uso wako siku ya shida ya mwe Ulimwengu ni wako nelewa na mreko tumia e Usinifiche, uso wako siku ya shida ya mwe
Paripo kiburie, nipo ijapo aibue
Usinifiche, uso wako siku ya shida ya mwe Ulimwengu ni wako, nelewa na mreko tumia e Usinifiche, uso wako siku ya shida ya mwe Ulimwengu ni wako, nelewa na mreko tumia e
Vitango ya bawendo bazali wapie
Na finyo
pe na total
mingi bali ya mabele na bolenge ba koma ko regrette maye basala oyo yo na loba nini defite pona mobali na lingaka oyo yo mokolo ko sala bola moya ngote okozwa lifuta na yawe
naiki ya bao. C'est compliqué.
Mon colo coco ma chérie, on koye bate. Et bébé na yo, basi bako pimae. Ebebe na yo basi bako boya kole lango Nifuta ya mabe osala Ote maso mafuta makapa wa ose
Ya mapulu Ya solo balobana mokido moto asanyo mabe Kozongisa mabete Matala martial de mazanyo So salanga wawina lelo na imisiyo Aina kosenga na zambe animisa ya yo masumu Bote ozwa ebonga ngona wayote sio Ngaigulu se ala, oh ala
Mokolo kukufa sheri yoko yebate Kepembe na yo basi bako imae Kepembe na yo basi bako boya kole lango Kifuta ya mabe osala Bote maso mafuta makaha wa ose
Basi libwa oko sandi bosonanga basi baleka Nga yo yo ya zombi na salise kolela yo Kolela nangai epa ya ndinga jirme mundele Kolela nangai epa ya rola masala na bedi josia nere Kolela nangai epa ya nzala yo Basi mekokulu ya jangson de pino kante
Okolo kukufa sheri yoko yebate Kepembe na yo basi bako kimae Kepembe na yo basi bako boya kule lango Ifuta ya mabe osala Ote maso mafuta makapa wa ose
Tunakae, tunakaya dodo Baninga nipalie, oye bakae Zela ya bomoe, ezali na mwasi Yepe mubokoli, kasi soki tokoli kaka yende tonyo koloko Oyo de mawa, malamu tosenga tubela Oto di bisama, mbafungola bisonzela ya luna yeah.
Mokolo kukufa sheri yoko yebate Yepembe na yo basi bako kimae Kepembe na yo basi bako boya kole lango Kifuta ya mabe osala Ote maso mafuta makapa wa ose
Ote, yes
Yoka son excellence Basi ngongo wa basi Mermance, touche pas Meta lindana Pense, Bela, Maya, Maibraz, Anzema Bayoka, olela ya mwana mwana D'un petit coup, on pousse à Toyota, tant que ça y dit.
Maléni, selon Maléni, Misoma Kaouki, Nazangi, Maïnami, Maïmalepo,
Yadidien, n'allez la passer dans la
passia, pamba et
moi je m'en ai allé la passia.
Pasia pamba ye
ye Jipele tana lila mpasina
Pasia pamba ye ye
Soko pisha na lila mpasia
Pasia pamba ye ye Mokolo kukufa sheri yoko yebate Kepembe na yo basi bako kimae Kepembe na yo basi bako boya kule lango Kifuta ya mame osala Ote maso mafuta maka awa ose
Yambe Baptiste Mokumi Monene Oka
You're tuned to WRFI, Watkins Glen, Ithaca, the Conference of the Birds program. Conference of the Birds online at conferenceofthebirds.podbean.com. We are into our final quarter of an hour's worth of programming this week. For those of you listening live, stay tuned for Food Sleuth Radio coming up at midnight.
Sanya mama duru mwana munya bugesera ukuru rubara romo tubugaya ndi mahiga tarimaho tujibuhanu bamakuza rwana ramana cyuga ugafe kuri muhingu ndi kuri muvaza ubuntu rimboga gumukuma atuma tibushe kuza cyane ntoga dinzo yakwishikuriza mu muhondo muzira nkoba yiribora munda Mwende chuma kini jinganga wa murga kimongi Kimaka chini dimire mire tabargi mboga tutangi taro kusho kambere Luka duwa mboga kwa ngiri bihogo Ibi hando vya wani ibi kurogo Bitakanya nimi gande tunga boi kukuzole yendeli ngeri kurinda Ihaya musoni rusumba kukumami haya musumba Jango kusumba ni kibu ikibu ndashara mute Umugoro ya wanda rubaga rgo mukanyu muka watirga ngombe Urabinga na wali bibinza abdisha kira Ubuka minga nunga mahindu ubuka mwakona nunga mahina Amahina inka rwabigembe bitagembe inka mayomba kangwige Wena ya musigita wachibagwa changwige Nkunda kutazige mirabu horuzi manini mbugi mbara kuyihoza muruki Inka ya kanyangwa ringubi nyagiru mugabo Inka ya karinga ni inka ndagira mugabo
Ooh. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1,
Listening to WRFI Watkins Glen Ithaca, Conference of the Birds. Closing out this week, stay tuned for Food Sleuth Radio. Find out more about what you've been listening to, or what you listen to, anytime you listen to the Conference of the Birds by visiting our playlists online. Confbirds, confbirds.blogspot.com. You can always also drop us a line, confbirds@gmail.com. is the email address. We are out of here this week. We'll catch you next week, Friday night.